talk about them. What you know?
I don't know too much about Texas A&M yet. I know they're a great team, though. I know they got, you know, a couple good scores, so we just have to be ready when we go up to College Station for the game.
I know you've been asked, you said you can't really explain what caused your struggles earlier in the season. It's going to change forever. But what do you think's been the difference since you got back from the injury? Why are you playing better this last
week? I don't know. Just being more aggressive, some more opportunity on the court. Just trying to take advantage of it for the most part, so that's all.
Was there anything, I know you got some advice or stuff during the slump, during the injury, but was there anything that stuck out, anything that said to you, anything that
you I want to say so. I think that the biggest thing was, I just you know, old film, and, you know, like I said, just getting back on the court and doing my thing. Just had a few bad games, and it's just in the past, something that just really didn't faze me.
When you were watching the film, what were you noticing when you were
myself, and that's the biggest thing, but you know, I didn't lose any confidence in myself. It really didn't faze me. I just knew, you know, when I got back from the injury, I was going to be ready to play.
But when you were looking at the film, you were looking at the games where you've been struggling, not the games from earlier in the season where you were playing really well.
I looked at both.
Is there anything in life?
I'm in the present, so ain't no need to look at it.
So when you think about going on the road in these games and turnovers, kind of the thing that springs to mind about winning, just how much do you think about that in games, you know, especially, you know, right now at this point in the season?
I know we don't need to turn the ball over, but you know, I don't have too much doubt pressure. I just like to play the game. But I know, you know, keeping our turnovers down is key. And I know that's always key on the road, so that's something we always got to work on.
And even, you know, in this, you guys have been hot. So hot these last four games, the turnovers have kind of still been there a little bit. You've been shooting so well from the floor, it's not mattered. Is that, you know, is that kind of a point of emphasis? It's like, this is one place we can, as good as we've been playing, this is one place we can still get better.
Yeah, definitely. I mean, you can always get better on turnovers. You can cut turnovers down. So that's something we got to make sure that we continue to do. And this is something we can get better on as, you know, we go forward.
Is a little bit of it just a natural byproduct of playing faster and pushing it the way you guys are? I mean, taking kind of some of the good with the bad, but you're getting so much production out of it.
I think so. I think that, you know, you play fast, you're going to make decisions on the run. You know, maybe not the best decisions. So sometimes you just got to take the turnovers, but there's some turnovers that we can help.
And just